Hi guys, I know it's been a while since I've done a vlog. I've just come back off a tour and I've come back to Japan and we've had some really serious earthquakes out in Kumamoto, which is in the south end or the west end of Japan, whereas we're up, you know, in Kanto area near Tokyo, which is nowhere near it. But we've, you know, even a couple months before that, we've had some really serious earthquakes where we thought shit was gonna fall down. It's been pretty fucking full on. One thing I just wanna say is I've seen all these people just jump on this bandwagon, just like with Nepal, just like with Belgium, just like with Pray for Japan. And I gotta be honest, it fucks me off because it's like a phase, it's like in trend, it's like a fashion. People just change their profile picture and just, oh, pray for Japan or pray for Nepal. Fuck that, man. You know, was it Sunday, Holloway, my tattoo artist, went straight there, dropped everything. I was trying to get appointments with her. She's like, I'm fucking gone. Ensen Inoue, ex-UFC fighter, lives in the same city as me. Another guy, him and his missus drove straight there. They're on their way back now. You know, he's got mad commitments. I got mad commitments too. I got nearly 80 branches of this, and I've got a course on every weekend and even some through the week, and I can't physically make it there, but I'm in touch with my guys, you know. My guys in Belgium, I've been to Brussels airport tons of times where the bombs hit, and it's just like, holy fuck, that was close, because I'm about to go back there in a couple of months, actually, you know. And I talk to my guys, they're like, yo, you guys all right? Like, what's going on? And yeah, we're good. Okay, cool. Stay safe, you know, and just keep in touch with them and keep an eye on them and stuff, like, see that they're still active on Facebook and shit. I don't really log in, but I'll just check to see what's going on with them, and they're cool. Talk to my guy in Kumamoto even today, even this morning. He's all right, you know. And look, one of our guys, Justin Alexander, he's, look him up on Instagram, Adventures of Justin. He's there right now. In Nepal, rebuilding a primary school at the top of a mountain with just fucking nothing. Look it up, he's taking some insanely awesome photos there and sharing what he's doing. But he was never like, I'll pray for Nepal, I'll pray for fucking this, that, or that. He just goes and does it. The guy actually is about it, he's not just talking about it. So I want to say, don't pray for Japan. You know, if you're going to pray for somebody, pray for our brothers. We have a branch in Kumamoto, believe it or not. Sumi, our guy that runs it, he's okay, that's the one I was talking about. Don't pray for them. You know, find out where you can donate or where you can send. Right now, it's just on the news. I was just in the phone shop and they said they need food, they need water, they need nappies, they need toilet paper. That's what people are out of. That's what they're low on shortage. So we're going to try and do something here at the gym tonight to bring together either funds and or water supplies and send them out there and see what we can do to help. I'm going to be on the phone to my tattoo artist right after this. Hopefully she can get on the phone with me. Not too busy, you know, through the day she's really busy, but you know, we just want to help out, we want to do something. I'm not about to go and fucking pretend like I care or you know, go, oh yeah, poor Japan, everyone goes, oh yeah, you're so nice, like, fuck that. You know, if you really do care about them, do something. Now, I speak out about it, and I just think it's quite pathetic a lot of the time, and a lot of people agree with me. Some people say, oh, fuck you, you're an asshole. Well, if I've offended you, it's probably true. You know, you're probably an attention-sinking whore. You know, so feel free to unlike my shit and unfollow my shit. I don't really mind. If you do agree with what I'm saying, maybe fucking, you know, share this video, because it's obviously something that fucks me off. I mean, we live not that far away. I'm about to go and teach in Kyushu again next month. I mean, it could happen right here. It has been happening right here. It just hasn't been as big. So it affects me. It's something that affects me personally, some of my guys who are in RCI. And yeah, it really does shit me to see people just go, oh, pray for Japan and change a little profile picture and don't do anything about it. There's tons of things online. You can Google the shit. I'm sure Red Cross run it by now. There's a ton of other charities that are getting involved. And if you really do give two shits, then look it up, donate. You know, use your voice, they say actions speak louder than words, but that's not an action, that's not doing anything, changing your profile picture or saying, pray for Japan, do something about it. You know, use your voice, call your friends together and say, hey, this is really fucked up, have you seen what's going on? Well, let's do something about it, and then I have some sort of fucking respect for you. You know, that's just how I am. So don't fucking pray for Japan, pray for our brothers in Kumamoto, do something about it, and share whatever information you've got and get on it, all right? If you agree, share this video. Thank you very much, stay safe.